Hazrat Urwa bin Zubair reports that Hazrat Aisha radiallahu anha said, "We in the year of the farewell pilgrimage went out along with Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam. Some of us put on the ihram pilgrimage garb for Umrah, some for both the Hajj and Umrah, and some for the Hajj only. Whereas Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam put on the ihram only for the Hajj. So whosoever put on pilgrim garb for the Hajj or combined both the Hajj and the Umrah did not take off the ihram till the day of sacrifice." Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 1562.